Good morning, children. Today, math is 9 plus 8 equal to 8 plus 9. Is 14 plus 7 equal to 7 plus 14? Is 29 plus 14 equal to 42 plus 9? 39. Take any two numbers, add and see if the above rule is true for all. Take any two numbers. See, 12 plus 9 is equal to fill in the blanks. 9 plus 12, is it true or false? Is it true or false? True. 12 plus 9, 21. So, write reverse. 9 plus 12, also 29. So, this rule is correct. Right, reverse is also in addition correctly. So, B, 17 plus 14 is equal. 14 plus is 17. Right here. Next, 14 plus 15 is equal. 15 plus 40. Right, 50. 39 plus 67 is equal. Plus 39. 67, right here. 97 plus 101 is equal. This 101 plus 97, right, in the blank. 125 plus 143. 125 plus dash is equal 143 plus 125. Here 125, write 143 here. The answer is same. Next G. 270 dash plus 315 is equal 350 plus 270. Here 315 given and you have to write 270. So take any two numbers, add two numbers. Answer is same as reverse, add two numbers. Answer is same answer will be come. So till then you don't confuse. Add 2 plus 3 equal 3 plus 2. 1 plus 4 equal 4 plus 1. For example, 3 plus 5 equal 8. And also reverse, 5 plus 3 equal 8. Same. So add, take any two numbers, add, reverse. The same answer will come. Thank you, children. Bye, children.